New York City's leaders must help hard-hit communities recover fully from the COVID-19 pandemic while building a more equitable future. Fortunately, they have an incomparable asset in nearly every neighborhood: the city's 217 public branch libraries. In many neighborhoods across the city, libraries are among the only local public hubs for family literacy programs, small business services, support for job seekers, and even co-working spaces. In fact, libraries are the only local public resource for small business owners in 67% of the city and for job seekers in 64% of the city. And a branch library is the only public hub for family literacy programs in over one-third of communities citywide. In many of the neighborhoods hit hardest by the pandemic, libraries and their partners are among the only trusted resources for immigrants, teens, older adults, and those on the wrong side of the digital divide. But libraries accomplish all of this with an annual funding of around $432 million, just 0.44% of the city's annual budget. As a result, hours are limited, wait lists are long, popular programs fill up in minutes, and aging spaces struggle to keep up with the changing needs of New Yorkers today. It's time to fully harness New York's branch libraries and make them a centerpiece of the city's strategy to rebuild a more equitable city.